Andre Palat and Jesper Bratt came down with Tyler Toffoli and Jack Hughes. It is the Bratt, Toffoli, and Hughes line out at the moment. Here's Johnny Gaudreau starting it forward. He turned it over. Jack Hughes in front. Backhander. He scores! 47 seconds in. The Devils lead.
Jack Hughes picks up right where he left off in overtime against the Boston Bruins. Watch the little chip from Werenski there to Gaudreau, and he turns it over to Toffoli. Great heads-up play. Quick pass right down low to Jack Hughes. Look at that little saucer pass. Right past a couple of Blue Jackets, and look at Jack Hughes.
Jesper Bratt takes it off to Hughes, face-off. Wait, Jack shoots, he scores! Number 100 for Jack Hughes! 4-2 Devils!
This all starts in the face-off circle, and Jack Hughes helps out Nico Hischier. He gets quicker than Provorov, gets in side position, strong arms it back to Bratt, and then shortly after gets set up for a one-time blast short side. Right in the wheelhouse, and look at this shot. Jack loves that shot. And he's pinpoint accuracy there, gives the Devils a 4-2 lead.
And on the dump in, he heads off the ice. Extra attack route again for the Blue Jackets. 53 seconds to play, and the Devils up 2. Jack Hughes hunting for a hat trick. He has the takeaway. He scores! Capping it off in style, his third of the night, and 101st of his career.
He just reads the play so well, and you see right here, Johnson hangs on too long. And he can't do that when Jack Hughes is lurking. And he's able to lift the stick